to that access road had been hit, and so there was rubble everywhere. What we didn't know is that there was a second Heinkel 111 bomber, and that's a few minutes away. Right, so it looks like the army lorry has been loaded up and is on its way to Newark Central Hospital. Got through of weather, and they're all coming out of the factory now.